Okay, let's get to it. One more time. Here we go. So next up is none other than the ninth world champion, Tigran Vartanovich Petrosyan, the great Armenian world champion. So he's playing Kozali. This game was played in Montevideo in 1954. For those of you that don't know, Montevideo is the capital of Uruguay. Don't feel bad. I had to look it up myself. So a word about Petrosyan. So Petrosyan's style and the type of player that he was exemplified by extreme prophylaxis. So what do we mean by this? Like, he was the master at preventing you from doing anything, like nullification. He understood your ideas maybe even before you understood them and just put a halt to everything that you were trying to do. And so he would hug you, like kind of like bring you close, squeeze you, stop anything and everything from happening, and then finish you, right? And now, he was often criticized for this style of play as being lackluster or uninteresting, and he responded, yes. He said, yes, I could play more interesting chess, but I could also lose more, right? So he was also known as like the most difficult man to beat in the world, and that he could make a draw at will against anybody, right? So there we have, and this style of play suited him, worked for him, and it was very difficult to deal with, right? And we'll see that here in this game, right? So Petrosyan is white, Kozali is black, and Petrosyan opens up with d4, knight f6. We've seen this, right? This is acceptable, bringing a knight towards the center, c4, influencing the center, e6, knight c3, and d5, right? So here we have in front of us a queen's gambit. And this is known as the exchange, right? And Petrosyan played this variation quite often, like the C takes D and E takes D, right? So the E pawn is capturing here. Sorry, the E pawn is capturing, and we have this D pawn in the center. Yep. Bishop to g5, right? So this bishop, again, he wrote an article like, bishop g5 is one of my favorite moves. So he was known for playing this move, bishop g5, in more than one variation. So when you see bishop g5, think Petrosyan. You know, knight b to d7, e3, perfectly acceptable, opening the door for the bishop, right? This pawn coming to e3, opening the door for the bishop.